Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change language on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the set language on your Chromebook, first open the settings. You can get there by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on Advanced from the menu on the left. This should show a few more options, and you now need to click on Language and Inputs. On this page, click on where it says Languages, and then click on Change. Search for and select the new language you want to use, and click on Confirm and Restart. Your device should restart in this language, and you could head back to this page if you wanted to customize other language settings. That's how to change language on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.